Hello, how are you today? How do you feel today? Okay, today you are going to send me an audio. Me van a mandar un audio by WhatsApp telling me how do you feel today, diciéndome cómo se sienten. And then we are going to do some exercises, okay? So pay attention and please do it. Calm down, okay? You don't need to hurry up, okay? That's the only thing that we are going to do today. So let's pay attention. Okay, today we are going to answer this. Number one, write, play, do, or go. You are going to write the correct verb, okay? For example, if we have ice skating, we are going to use which one? Play ice skating, do ice skating, or go ice skating? Yes, we are going to use go. So you are going to write the correct verb depends of the sport. Exercise number two. Write the words. Pay attention to the draw. We have in here four draws. Tenemos cuatro dibujos. So you are going to complete the sentences as we do on the class. Van a completar estas oraciones como lo hicimos en clase. Ok. For example, if we have in here archery, we are going to write, let's do archery. Ok. So you are going to do with these pictures. Los van a hacer con estas imágenes. Karate, sailing, volleyball, and badminton. Then, write the question using do you. Pay attention to the draw. We are going to write questions like the questions that we did the next class. Como las preguntas que hicimos la clase pasada. For example, do you, if we have badminton, do you play badminton? Or do you go sailing? Okay, so remember, we have in here three pictures. Okay, table tennis, badminton, and ballet. Remember, you don't have to print this. No tienen que imprimir esto. Okay, pueden copiarlo en el cuaderno y pueden no copiar las imágenes. No es necesario que copien las imágenes. Only the answers. Solo las respuestas. When you finish the exercise, you are going to enter in the link that I am going to send you and you are going to play this game. Okay? Please play it on easy mode. Vas a jugarlo en nivel easy, que es nivel fácil. Okay? And that's all for today. See you tomorrow and have a nice day. Bye bye.